Hey guys, today I'm discuss topic about that how we can set up for Google Analytics option in a particular WordPress website. We can a lot of people worry about that, sir, which plugin is better to activation for Google Analytics. So a lot of people worry about that in a particular option. In this purpose, just we have to install the one plugin name is called All-in-One SEO plugin. Just we can go to plugin option. We have to install the one simple plugin is called All-in-One SEO plugin. In this plugin, they give the entire details will be there. They give by entire details. In this particular option, they give by one Google Analytics ID will be given. In this particular ID, we can add your Google Analytics ID to activate for the Google Analytics option. First of all, in this, we can follow the particular procedure. Mainly, first you can open for the website for Google Analytics. Just we can go to the option will be .com. Google Analytics option will be there. In this, click for sign in to Analytics. Each Analytics, we can add your account will be up to 100. So now I'm selecting for account will be here in this. In this, they give the particular option will be there. In a previous condition and new condition, lot of difference will give the Google Analytics option. In this, any account adding purpose, we have to go option will be called admin. If your first time account will be creation, no need to go admin. The already number of websites are there. So we adding for one website is there. That is called we can go to for admin option. Create account. They give the three specification for this, adding the first of all domain name. So purpose of analytics, we can checking for regular traffic, live traffic. This all we can know about the where in a particular Google Analytics option. People coming from which location, which place, they coming with the Chrome or Mozilla or anywhere, we can understanding the option will be called the particular Google Analytics option. In this, select this option. They only for three steps will be there. Each Google Analytics we adding for total 100 website. Now here, out of 100 website, we can done by the 47 website. Next, they asking for three question. You active analytics for web purpose, web and app. I'm active only for website purpose. Done, click for next. After that, add your website details. Here website details will be compulsory, two things important, HTTP and HTTPS. We can adding always HTTPS. After that, add your category option. So belongs to which category? The devotional, I'm clicking for other option. So report time zone will be India. Depend on your time zone, you're selecting for Indian time zone option. So right now I'm selecting only for Indian time zone option. Here only three steps we have to finish in Google Analytics, set up the code. That will be account name and web app. Last will be can give the website name, URL and the particular category and the reporting time zone. Create. They can generating for particular terms and condition based on the India. Accept, click for accept your button. If you want to read your description, continue read by the in the description option. We can't read this much of information. So I'm clicking for I accept. This is nothing but I'm accept your terms and condition to activate Google Analytics option. In this, copy this code, keep it on notepad. Here one ID will be there. Select this ID option. This only ID will be enough to implement by the Google Analytics code on the particular WordPress website. Now, where you can go, All-in-One SEO plugin, place the ID here, and finally, you can click for update your option. So you have question mark is there, the code is update or not, we can easily find out. West, you can refresh here. When you open your website, we can check traffic will be real time. The real time overview option, they give the website live traffic. We can check each and every pages. So when I'm clicking for particular pages, so they're not showing proper results. So we can check will be here. So certain seconds, the page will be changed here. Now we can go to the gallery. Next, temple special. I'm adding here. Now you can check for live traffic. These are the particular condition. Now click link here, right now one traffic. Here everything will be here in this content traffic. So they're coming through desktop. If the people will be coming to mobile, we can show in for mobile also. So any people will be showing for in the particular option, they will be showing for in the particular mobile also. Just I'm opening for mobile also will be here. Now you can understanding how we can showing for mobile users also. So depend on open for the your website, they're showing for two options, mobile and desktop users. If the people open for desktop, showing for desktop. If the people open for mobile, they're showing for mobile option. Any particular seconds, you can refresh, you can check the particular option will be there in this Google Analytics live traffic. This traffic will be help how many people come to your website based on location, language wise, country wise. This all we can check the specification in a particular option will be given by the in this Google Analytics option. So use this Google Analytics option. What are the parameters are required? Just three step to we can finish the code option. This all will be checking for particular specification on the Google Analytics to check the live traffic purpose. So the code is more important, is activate or not, they check for each and every page option. This completely, this plugin will be used in the particular option. Suppose you have one question is there. So I can paste the my complete code option. I can paste the this complete code. Simple, we can go to option will be called. We have to install plugin will be called insert header and footer plugin. Insert header and footer plugin. We can add the code on the particular plugin also. They give the some box. We can code as is, you can place for insert header and footer plugin. So two method we can follow. All in one SEO plugin, insert header and footer plugin, place a complete code. ID will accept for all in one SEO. Insert header and footer accepting for complete code option. Simple, go to add new plugin. Insert. When you click insert, they're showing for plugin name. Install now. I'm showing for second procedure. There are two methods I'm showing here. First method, all-in-one SEO plugin. Now method will be using for insert header and footer. So this option will be given, or we can using for this one. The SaaS manager will be there. I'm not looking this option. I can go to the this plugin. Add inserter is there, and header and footer all will be there. So in this we can using this plugin here. Now here the sound will be in the particular option will be activate. Once the activate this plugin here, just we can go to your activation plugin will be done. Where you can check, go to setting option, insert header and footer. They showing for three options. Add by where code will be in the header part. So here is a code, copy, and your particular code will be paste. Finally, you can go where save this option. In this, I'm certain option will be given here. In this here, there's no worry about that. This activated in this option will be saved for in the particular potential. The small error will be occurred from the my plugin in this here. So this is the way activate for each and every traffic. We can checking for Google Analytics purpose to activate for in this Google Analytics option. Use this option to activate particular Google Analytics. Now we'll be showing for desktop and mobile. So this is the way we can check report on the Google Analytics on a particular website in this. Any code is activated or not, how we can check? Simple, copy the ID, go to your website, control U, control F, control V. Here the code will be activated in the particular option. In this way, we have to activate the Google Analytics on a particular website.